Former British Prime Minister David Cameron has officially taken his seat in the House of Lords. He'll now go by the title of Lord Cameron of Chipping Norton. The Foreign Secretary wore the traditional scarlet robes during his introduction as he swore an oath of allegiance to the King.
I, David, Lord Cameron of Chipping Norton, do swear by Almighty God that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to His Majesty King Charles, his heirs and successors, according to law. So help me God.